G'day guys, Sam Darby here, and thank you so much for your interest in our upcoming auction. If you intend on registering on the night, you will need to bring some photo identification. Now this can either be a driver's license or a passport. If you're the successful purchaser, you will need a way to lodge your deposit. We recommend doing an electronic funds transfer. Just make sure you call your bank ahead of time and increase your daily transaction limit. Guys, the auctioneer tends to favor the person who bids first. So bid strongly, bid confidently. When you go to place a bid, raise your hand so the auctioneer can see the paddle and state your bid clearly. Guys, I wish you the very best of luck at the upcoming auction and I look forward to seeing you on Wednesday evening. If you have any questions, just give me a call.